to the waters of Moog, on a small farm in a hollow. The harvest was to fail again. The rain fell but little grew. It was nothing new to those few who had stayed to see the past 2 years, learning to live week by week. The smaller the farm, the larger the family, the bigger the family, the more had to go. Feet on the long acre.